Shishu Asana. The contraindications of this asana are: people who are suffering from diarrhea and any recent knee injury should avoid doing this posture. The people during pregnancy should also avoid doing this posture. Now let us see the benefits of this asana. It helps us in stretching the hips, the thighs and the ankle region. Also, it helps us calm the brain. It also helps us in relieving the stress and the fatigue. It also helps us relieve the back pain and the neck pain.